You've reached the activism portion of today's show. Now that you're informed and angry, here's what you can do about it. Today's activism, keep birth control copay free. In a thinly veiled attack against women and full-on pander to the religious right, the Trump administration announced last month that it would roll back the ACA birth control mandate. With that rule gone, employers and institutions are no longer required to provide insurance coverage for birth control for their employees or students if they cite moral and religious objections. And companies and universities are already taking advantage. Notre Dame has announced it will no longer provide birth control to students using university health insurance coverage in 2018. Unless they have proof of, quote, appropriate medical necessity as shown by a treating physician, unquote. Even then, they would still have to pay a copay. Lawsuits have already been filed on behalf of three Notre Dame students. This rollback is a regressive and archaic move to assert control over women while claiming a win for religious freedom. On the same day, Jeff Sessions also issued sweeping guidance on religious freedom that has the potential to damage civil rights protections for the LGBTQ community. As you might expect, Paul Ryan said it was, quote, a landmark day for religious liberty, unquote. The fact is, expanding rights of a powerful few to allow them to suppress, dictate, and control the personal lives of many is a further perversion of the idea of freedom in America and nothing less than straight-up bigotry and misogyny. In addition to the pending lawsuits by organizations like the National Women's Law Center, the Women's Equality Center has launched a multifaceted campaign to fight back. The Keep Birth Control Copay Free campaign allows you to look up the cost of your birth control without insurance coverage and send Trump the invoice for your would-be expenses. Additionally, the campaign makes it easy for you to send your comments to the Department of Health and Human Services, provides a toolkit for speaking out at your local town halls and contacting members of Congress, and infographics about birth control to spread the word and educate on social media. The hashtag #HandsOffMyBC has become the rallying cry online, and you can go to keepbcfree.com today to get involved and take action to protect copay-free birth control. The ruling goes into effect at the end of November, so for the sake of yourself, your loved ones, and all those you don't even know who will be impacted, make your voice heard. The segment notes include all of the links to this information as well as additional resources, and as always, this and every activism segment we produce is archived and organized under the Activism tab at bestoftheleft.com. So if you're sick and tired of Republicans playing political football with women's health care, be sure to hit the share buttons to spread the word about the Keep Birth Control Copay Free campaign via social media so that others in your network can spread the word too.